you celebrate the Clinton class spot, or do you mourn that game?
You know, tonight was bad. I mean, it's just, it was one of those nights where we started off bad, 6 turnovers in the first quarter, which is one of the things you cannot do against this team. And shooting never came around. So, you know, a bad game. You know, this is one of those games where you burn the tape and move on.
How do you explain that second half? I mean, it was like...
I wish I could. You know, you know, 3 of 21 from the 3-point line, and we didn't turn the ball over the second half. But they were just—I mean, I thought we looked a little tired the whole game, just not reacting. We looked a little winded early in the first quarter, and you know, they pretty much had their rhythm, their tempo, and just one of those games where. You know, you can't explain. I can't explain that.
Did the team find out that it clinched the last spot at halftime?
We haven't talked about that.
What's the latest with Marcus?
Basically snapped his neck back. Whiplash. I don't think it's anything serious, but I kept him out of the rest of the game.
Is there anything more to lead into this? Is this a concerning loss, or just, like you said, burning?
It's a loss. I mean, we played bad. We played better. Been doing some good things, and tonight was one of those nights where it was bad. I mean, simple as that. Didn't play well. They came out. Monty Ellis was Monty Ellis, and pretty much we couldn't stop him. But we never established that we were we could execute an offense tonight, or defensively we could stop them.
What did you say to your team?
But I just told you, like, this is one of those games where we got to put this behind us and get ourselves ready for Utah.